After 10 years, you are fully vested in your pension. Like I said, every 43 days was 1/40. What are all 40 of those 43-day segments look like? 10 years exactly. Also, if you're 10 years and you continue playing past 10 years, you have something called 10 and 5 rights, meaning as a veteran with 10 years plus, if you want to be traded from any team, you can veto it if you want. And you get a full pension. That's $220,000 a year if you take it at 62 years old. I currently